Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can add security questions to your WordPress login screen. Adding a security question is just a simple way to increase the security for your website. And to do that, you first want to go to your WordPress dashboard. We'll be adding a new plugin to the site. So we want to go down to Plugins, Add New, and we're searching for WP Security Question. This is the one we want. So we'll install it and activate it. All right, now that we see that it's activated, we'll go down to Settings, Security Questions to set up the questions that we want. These are all the questions that a user can choose from. And then if you want, you can also scroll down and add more. Scrolling further down, these are all the areas where you can ask the question. So I've checked all three and we'll click Save Settings. And now let's go to the site and see what it looks like if we've not logged in. And now you see there's a security question that you have to fill out when you first log in, or if you register, or if you've forgotten your password. If you ever need to change the security question answer, you go to your profile and you scroll all the way down, then you'll see the security question that you can choose and your answer to that.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.